As you can see, the cars are still coming. We finally got Chicago PD out here to try to manage some of this chaos, because it's definitely chaos. And I'm on. Thank you. As you can see, we slowly but surely getting them in there. Dr. Wilson is still pumping gas. What's your name?
Huh?
What's your name?
Mike Moore.
Mike Moore, where are you from? What side? West side. So west side.
West side.
It's the...
To get out and come say something to him.
You know what? I don't want to stop people from doing what they're doing.
He's saying hi to everybody.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Press conference, okay. It's good set.
Yeah.
All right now.
That's
Yeah, after he's done with the press conference. He's doing a big ass
and so on.
I'm going to a gas pump and seeing prices at almost $7. So I want to thank Dr. for having the compassion and the number of calls to understand that this is something that can bring happiness in all of the communities. So thank you, Willie Wilson and Team, for coming together to bring happiness in the reception of residents. Thank you. And so last week I spent all of the time talking to the holiday night. Like that, service station on the bus.
That's right.
We went in 10 service stations. to the table. Now, maybe we can hold on for the food truck. Let these service stations so people can get to work and they can buy food because they got low income and they work. They can buy food. We did that. I think they're going to see me here again maybe another 30 days from now.
Next time, do you think that will be part of the plan?
Look.